You serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. What about you, Joel? You been summoned for this bullshit yet?
Nope.
Joel and I always seem to get lucky.
Yeah, I bet.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Hey, how much longer?
Lady, when the rations arrive, we'll open the door, right?
Are you fucking kidding me? That's 3 weeks in a row now.
Go. Dude, leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Okay, okay, Jesus.
You didn't get down.
I didn't do anything wrong. No.
Hands on your fucking head. Do it. Eyes scanned.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
You see your IDs?
There you go.
What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go! Close it up!
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area immediately.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess. You see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Let there be light. Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
That'll make your shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Hmm. We should be able to fit through here. Shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Jesus! Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. Let's head back into the city. Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Got it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess. Hey, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that. Okay, I'll help you back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole!
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up. Way to go, Tex. Let's search the area.
consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Like watching you work.
Thank you.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
Shipment's
a lot of
them. For a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection jobs.
Fucking Robert. That rat better be good for it.
Even if he is, then what? I'm telling you, this zone's done for. We better think of an exit strategy.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Well, plenty of the other smugglers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here once supplies run out?